She definitely did. And the winner is Jenny Hill.